The old rugged crawl beneath the Spanish moss is hanging down like silver hair. Tattered lace swaying in the air.
Well, today we're leaving Mobile. I actually feel a lot better, and unfortunately we have to leave today. But it's super hot outside. Feels like it's about 80 degrees right now. Hopefully our flight's still on time. There's like a tornado warning or a watch or something. But yeah, we'll stay tuned.
Time don't have a name down there. It just lingers on and on. The honeysuckle vines and drinking scuppernato wine with the wind whistling through the corn.
How worried are you about this takeoff, Kate? Get scared.
Old folks dying, babies being born.
It's so nasty out there. I don't know if this flight's gonna happen.
And all the news is secondhand. Down in old Alabama.
Seatbelt fastened and all items
towed
until the seatbelt sign is turned off.
Calculating. Well, we made it to Portland. Pretty tired, but we have a full night ahead of us. So stay tuned.
Made in the morning light.
Back home, and my ears haven't completely popped yet, so I don't know how loud I'm talking right now. The weather's nice, feels good outside, it's like 45 degrees or so, it's cool. We're leaving Mobile, it was like 78 degrees, pretty crazy. Yeah, we have a full night, so we're going to see Cow Crap in a little while, and they're playing where at, Kate? Doug Fir. One of our friends is in the band. And pretty excited to see him. But then we are going to meet up with my friend Luke too, and him and his girlfriend are leaving the country for a while, so pretty excited to get back, and because they're leaving tomorrow, so we had to made it back just in time to see them all. So yeah, I'll most likely take the camera with me, so stay tuned.
It's nice and quiet on 23rd tonight.
I'm guessing you haven't changed.
I haven't.